Trollwall, Norway. The Trollwall, located in Romsdalen Valley, near Andelens and Molde, on the Norwegian west coast. This mountain is famous for being the tallest vertical rock face in Europe. It is 50 meters high, and this place is heavily visited by climbers and base jumpers. The Coiling Dragon Cliff Skywalk. This walking trail, called the Coiling Dragon Cliff Skywalk, is located in Hunan Province, China. From the mountain, it has 4 kilometers height and 1.6 meters wide. The walkway is 100 meters long with transparent glass. It gives you a very terrifying glass walkway. Volcano Surfing, Nicaragua. Volcano Surfing Slope is located at Cerro Negro near Leon, western Nicaragua. This slope is most famous for sliding down by the plywood or metal board on the volcano. The Cerro Negro is an active volcano that last erupted in 1999. Hammock in the Sky. Those who love adventure in Italy come here for the International Highline Meeting. The event took place in the northern Italian Alps at Monte Piana. Highliners walks from one mountain to another via thin ropes and at night, they sleep in hammocks suspended thousands of feet in the air. Jacob's Well. Jacob's Well is located northwest of Wimberley, Texas. His is a popular swimming pool of 12 meters 3.7 feet in diameter. The well is about 30 feet 9.1 meters vertical and there are caves that can be moved further down.